Alexander زودتها في النهاية. اوكي، كل صار مكان يكون فاينل ديسكس موركانوس وير بوتس ود دونيفن. واو، I guess these are the last missions, the final missions. Finally! Oh, damn.
This is New Bordeaux News.
It's got a mission out locked. Holy shit.
Construction has apparently hit a roadblock. Work has stopped on the project, and the site has apparently been abandoned. The city is trying to ascertain who owns the land, as there are legal challenges to the deed. The real estate investment firm owned by the late Remy Duval previously owned the property.
صراحة القتل كان كثير من انكل رو من ناس كثيرين، سلسلة طويلة، وهذا عشان اصل بس لسالفاتور موركانو الريل باريس. او سوري، دي مين تو see what you got, Donovan. All these files, X files.
You're not wasting any time, are you?
Your little rampage is going to attract attention. Attention from people I don't care to associate with.
Yeah, imagine not.
Thankfully, closing off your loose ends is as simple as tossing around some super grade. This will keep them off my ass. For a little while, anyway. We're getting ahead of ourselves. There's still the matter of killing Georgie and Sal. You should get a kick out of hearing this.
Who'd you send?
Well, I did it myself.
Ear to ear, just like you want.
Any sign of DeGamo?
No. He's gone. I look everywhere. It's like he never even fucking existed.
I am leveraged out the ass. Called in every favor, and none of it made a goddamn difference. We're fucked. I am fucked.
Oh, now that's bullshit. We still got some men. I say we hit the streets. We go find that cocksucker.
Every low-life ball of piss in this city smells blood in the water. My blood. You understand? And they step over their own mother if it meant being the one to clip me. I wouldn't last 10 minutes out there.
Don't let them come in here and fuck us. There's got to be something we can do.
You call up whatever men we still have left. You tell them to meet us up there at the casino. And when Lincoln Clay shows up, we'll do everything we can to plant that goddamn nigga in the ground right next to us. That's what we can do. Go on, get the fuck out of here. Go! God damn it!
Should have known that Marcano would go to ground at the casino.
You can take the bridge up there so it's a straight shot.
You know, none of this would have happened without you.
It's either this or right away in some goddamn office. And once you've killed those assholes, you come and find me. I'll be hanging around over at the Padres.
You got it.
You give him hell, champ.
Oh, damn. Give him hell, champ. Because this is the last mission, like I said. Oh, my God. Donovan, you're the man. Kill Saul Volcano. Yeah, here we are. Okay, go to the casino. I'm coming. I'm on. I'm coming. Dig this song. That's the only guy that's ever. Hold on, I'm coming. Okay. I guess this is the ending. Come and do yourself a toe. You're dead to me. بس ما اتوقع انها بتكون يعني مهمة سهلة يعني دائما النهاية بتشوف دراماتيكية بتشوف اشخاص بتشوف اشياء so let's be ready for that. من امان الاغاني تفوز لعبة هذه الاغاني تفوز بطريقة ما اقول لك يعني على المواقف على الاشياء صحيح طريقة اللعبة غير ممكن ما تعجب الكل لكن شيء صراحة يعني أحيانا تغير أو ماي جاد تغير أحيانا حلو برضه يعني I'm coming. خرب علينا. Well. Oh shit. Man, just watch out. اوكي مكان كان ما يبون تدخل اين هي اوكي get inside oh damn the slow motion well I'm getting inside man افضل الهيتات افضل الاغاني pain in black oh my god well this shit is gonna be so crazy هذه الأغاني covers but it's exclusive to the game, you know? أنا قد سمعت الأغنية هذه الفنان واحد لكن رجل يعني بس الصوت هذا okay. So fun, Georgie. Okay. I'll start soon. Like I told you, this ain't gonna be easy. تحقق من الأسلحة أيوة أشياء إحنا ما نبغى نسويها. أنا ودي أخذ كم من سلاح إذا قدرت. Come on man. Yo.
I need a resupply.
Yeah.
Yeah, I heard Emmanuel's running things now.
I'm making money makes no difference to me.
Be there shortly.
Come on man. The hell are you? Yo. عمنا نجي أخذ السلاح. كيف يقول لي ورا الجدار يمديني؟ Come on man, I'm out of ammo. Ooh. Still. السلاح بيجيني ما بيجيني. In here somewhere. Yeah, that's you are. Okay, sorry, man.
Show me what you got.
Allah, باخذ كل شيء. Rifle ammo. Ah, not shotguns. Submachines. Okay, for free. لا يعني هذا عشان يعني الحلقة الأخيرة خلاص. Come on, man. Damn, special weapons. Oh damn. 45,000. Damn. المشكلة هذا لو أخذته ما في فايدة. Take the handguns. Good for free. Oh my god. Everything is for free now? Ah. Molotovs. Like usual. Okay. Grenade full. Okay. C4 charge. 1K. Let's check it in case. What else? Vehicle modification now. Supplies. Another one coming. Adrenaline shot. Okay. Lincoln upgrades. Okay. Another one. One more. Fall.
Okay. Call me if you need.
Thank you, mate. Let's keep going now. We good. So the paradise casino opening soon. Well, I'm gonna open it myself, I guess. Okay. Thank you for the supplies, man. It's not but I'm gonna start this week. So let's see. Hostile zone. This is it, I guess.
Huh?
Oh shit.
How's it going?
Come on, man, just show me your face. شوف اللي داب كل الأحوال دايم. Well. He didn't see me, I guess.
Huh?
It's gonna come to me.
Huh?
تعال يا رجل تعال ما أبغى استفتح كذا. والله أدخل وأنا بالحالي قسم بالله يفجروني تفجير مجنون أنت. واحد فوق واحد هنا. Stealth kills. Like usual. Well, he didn't see.
What?
Is it the fuck chavany maybe? Oh no, he didn't.
Huh?
Yo, come to me, man. It's an easy bite.
Huh?
Come on.
Do your fucking job!
Okay.
Huh?
guess I'm doing my job. come to Papa. You don't want to.
Where do you get off to?
Hee-hee, man.
You fire! Fire!
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Don't you know you're dead? But I didn't mean to this. Is he dead yet? Holy shit. Shit's for real. واحد برا ملقوف. باقي اللي فوق بس.
I see you.
Okay. You see me now? In the sand. Where I came from. He's empty. Move on him. Shit. Shots, damn. Should be careful next time, I guess. Holy shit. في احد فوق ولا كلهم برا؟ Well. Okay, مو برا من جوا. Can see the shit. بس ما ابغى ارمي نفسي. لان اعرفهم مسخين. So what I'm gonna do is
taking cover.
Like this.
Oh, sake.
I need the sub machine here.
Stay behind me.
Yeah.
Take a motion.
Oh, having fun now? Oh shit.
Don't shove this down your throat.
Having fun now? Well. Come on, heal yourself up.
Follow me.
Follow you? Well, what?
On this fucker.
Good day, man. Oh shit, more coming. Need a gaff. Bar me. Grenade. Okay.
Look who I found.
Come on, man. Good day. Little bit of ammo.
Gonna leave.
قبل لا يتكلم اقتل امه. Okay, Georgie. That you? Ah. Still. Now come in shots. Okay, still fine, Georgie. That's the objective. So far, so good, I guess. The ammo is not enough. man. Let's reload everything. Yo! Which way, which way?
You let the boys downstairs handle this. It's what they're getting paid for.
This way, I guess. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Have some fun. Dead, I guess. Dead, too. Come to me.
Thinking, you stupid fuck, you should not have come here. You cocksucker, you brought all this on yourself. They should have told me to stop by to have the kitchen whip something up for you.
These motherfuckers can't protect you, Georgie. It's over.
Oh, yeah. It's so over, man.
Come on! What you waiting for? Let's go!
Have some fun?
Fuck you!
Come on, man.
Cover my ass!
No sure thing with you.
You ain't never getting to my old man! I'm boxed in! Help me out here!
Oh, man. Grenades. Holy shit. I'm doomed, I guess.
Shooting gallery. God damn it!
Well, keep reloading.
Fucking stuff. He got me.
Isn't he dead yet? Holy shit.
I can't fucking move.
Man, this shit is crazy. Well, he's dead, I guess. Damn, I'm out of ammo. Well, this is not fair at all.
Pitching one low and inside.
I'm gonna fall in, I'll do it.
Shake.
Oh damn, a lot of them. والله تمنيت لو اني اقدر ارمي عليهم مالقا او something. Should we go up, go upstairs something? Why not? Come on, man.
Take him down.
Shit.
No.
Well, he's dead now. Still more to go. Still dead yet? Nah, I was going downstairs, man.
Something.
Ground some cover.
Shit, man. Need some ammo. Not enough ammo. Shit, man. This is not fair at all. A lot of ammo, shit! Oh, holy shit, man. كيف ادخل من الباب؟ هنا السؤال قوي. هذا الباب كيف ادخل منه؟ والله كان يمديني اسوي اشياء والله. Some ammo, that's all.
Cut that sack of shit down!
Ammo, man. Well, I need some cover, man.
I got this.
I see you.
Oh, shit.
This boy's mine.
Damn.
You're dead, boy.
Chill, man.
Take cover.
Well, he's dead now.
Reload.
Enough, wake him in half.
Let's see about that.
Open up, bitch. You're about to get. Gonna leave a fuck you to my dogs.
Shit.
Boys.
Oh, more coming. Holy shit. Let's throw a Molotov, man.
Chuck that grenade!
Shit out of ammo again. More gun, I need more guns.
Hit him from the other side.
What the hell is he? تمام تمام. سلاح معي تمام الآن. All I need is to kill this shit. Well, well. Where the hell is he? Where's Georgia, man?
Trying to get my head down. Trying to get my head down. Whoa, there he is. Fucking fly.
Let's throw grenade. Ah. ما راح يشتغل معه. تمنى. Come on, man. Just anything.
Monica.
Stop walking, man. Oh, that's the door. Okay. Well, well, finally. Wasn't a glitch after all? Some ammo now. Lot of ammo. Well, that's enough, I guess. I will comment to you, man. What, nothing?
Run for cover.
Oh, upstairs, okay.
Where is he?
Got him.
Got him where?
Whole team.
What do you mean?
I'm hit.
Dead man? Dead? That you? Georgie? No one else. Wasn't a glitch. Man, you're dead. Finally!
You stupid motherfucker.
I always thought you were my friend. That you had me and Ellis's backs. It was just an act. You didn't kill me because I said no. You killed me because you thought you owned me. Owned all of us.
It was never about us. About my old man, my father. I'd do anything for him. Same as you and Sammy.
And you understand why I have to do this.
Just do it, Lincoln. God save. Shout it in his throat. Going after Cell, I guess. The last missing piece, Georgie. Rage is for real. I can feel you, Lincoln.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln, but you're not. And you never will be.
Father James, maybe? Finally. Kill Sal Morcano. Comfort Morcano, okay. We'll come and Salvatore. Toca Mendi Kijri. Oh, man. Breathtaking. This scene. Oh, my God. He's waiting. Like nothing.
Hell of a sight, ain't it? When I first come to this town, it was nothing more than a backwater shithole. Now look at it.
Let me see your hands.
Whatever was between us is over, you understand? It ended the second it was you coming up them stairs instead of my son. Want a drink?
All right.
I had this imported from Scotland.
Drink your last
drink.
Drink.
Now, usually I'm a bourbon man, but I figured I'd order something with a little more class for when the casino opens. Not much of a chance of that happening now, is it?
Don't look that way.
Take a seat. I ain't going nowhere. Hey, not bad.
I think I still prefer Shine.
You know, a month or so after my brother Lucho died, I started having nightmares. I had this one where I was on a boat. A giant wave come, knocked my ass overboard. I hit that water and sink like a goddamn rock. And there was another one with cotton mouths biting me all to hell. But the one that really got to me was Georgie's funeral. He's laid out in that shitty little casket. Neck cut, same as Lucho's. Yeah, that one really got to me. It'll come around again every 3 or 4 days.
I have one where I'm back in Nam, sleeping in a foxhole. All of a sudden, these dark figures come out of the shadows. I try to fight them off, but they hold me down, tie my hands together, stuff a muddy rag in my mouth so I can't scream, can't warn the men sleeping next to me. And then I gotta listen as all those men die.
I would imagine that's not gonna go away anytime soon.
No. I imagine it won't.
And this was all to try to keep mine from coming true. Look how that turned out. I buried a lot of people, more than I can count. The one I never wanted to see go down in that cold ground was my son.
And yet here we are.
Yes, here we are. My son is dead, and I'm having a drink with his killer.
والله بيسوي حركة غدرة خدلة شيء. قسم بالله اني ما
ادري. I'm not gonna apologize for what I did, you understand? If I did, I'd just be lying. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others. Never have.
Didn't come here for an apology.
Nah. I know you didn't. Goddamn, I was right about you, wasn't I? I knew it the second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us, we're just wired up wrong. There's only one thing we know. One thing we're good at. I'm gonna be waiting for you, Lincoln Clay. This won't be the last time we see each other.
I know.
What are you waiting for? Fucking do it. Finish this, you fucking coward.
Just kill him, man. Just kill him already. Our found his fate. Can't leave the casino. Where's the way to, man? Can't find any. Ah, this way you get. Nah. This way maybe. Downstairs. I can't find a way. Just think, man. مشكلة إنه محسن إنه جلتش وهو ما هو بجلتش. أقول له تنزل من نفس المكان طلعت منه. Maybe. Yeah, I guess. That's the only way. Home. is he? From part two?
I take it you're Lincoln Clay.
Oh my god, Dio!
So they tell me.
The old pal! Dio!
I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of him. I meant it figuratively. Shit has a way of turning on you, doesn't it?
Especially if you piss off the wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Oh, sure.
Guessing
thing
you're
I
Leo
do.
Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me. Probably no surprise, but the rest of the commission wants you dead. You and anybody else that had anything to do with this.
What happened here was between me and Marcano.
Oh, I understand that, son. We all do. But this business makes you paranoid, irrational. They see Sally a pile of shit. They start wondering if someone's gonna serve them a plate of their own.
So you're here to decide if you're coming after me?
No. I'm here to deliver a message. You made your point, son. This all ends right here, right now.
Or else what?
I got no quarrel with y'all.
Once a month, Sal kicked up 20% of his net, cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 40 years or so. I see no need in deviating from that, do you?
No, sir.
In exchange, you run things as you see fit. Wanna sell heroin? Want a whorehouse on every other corner? Makes no fucking difference to me. Only thing that matters is 20%.
And what if I decide to walk away? Leave all this behind?
Then this will be the last time we see each other.
Oh, damn, you only.
Like best I of luck to you, son.
Beat us, guys. Mission unlocked before they bury you, okay? Discuss your next move with Donovan and Father James. Let's take this car. Thought this was the ending. It's pre-ending, I guess. أنا قتلت سال فولكانو. But it was worth it. Every single second of it. Yeah, I confess. هذا لون اللي تليق بالمشهد ده. Paint it black. Oh shit. So close. And not bad.
Baby.
the police. Well, well. At the church, I guess? Father James. And Donovan.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Him and Georgie both.
It's the best news I've heard in ages. Can we get an amen, Padre?
So, what happens now?
What do you mean, what happens now? It's over. Done. Finished.
I ain't talking to you.
What about you, Lincoln? More killing?
Just cause Sal Marcano's dead, Lincoln, doesn't mean it's over. Now, what you did and the size of it all, you created a storm in this here city, and it's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate, if it ever does.
When Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano. It was to remove him. This city's done gone through enough. It doesn't need another Sal Marcano.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool. It's where people come to fuck and drink and get high.
You watch your filthy mouth.
It's what the city is, Padre. If it's not given another Sal Marcano, it's gonna shit one out.
He's right. If it ain't gonna be me, it's gonna be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Amen.
Hank. You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted to go to California, leave all this behind, and just start all over?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln.
Well, I changed my mind.
You can still go. Go. And don't look back.
Listen, I'd love to stay here and debate the merits of one crime boss over another, but I've got a schedule to keep. Bit of advice, though. The scumbags you've been working with, kill them. All of them. Bury them before they bury you, buddy. I'll be seeing you, Padre.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except leave, we're finished. You hear?
Father.
A man's soul can only carry so much. And mine is on the verge of breaking.
I guess this is the end. Or is it though? Hey, take the throne. Oh, leave town. Who killed the Kennedys? Well, after all, it was you and me. Well, let me please introduce myself. I'm a man. I guess I'm gonna. Oh. So you got different ways to end this up. Prince George. Leave New Bordeaux. Leave New Bordeaux or drive the plantation house. Well, you know what? I ain't leaving this town, man. Not after all I did. I guess I'm gonna drive to the what? Plantation house. Okay. And forgive me for this. Father James, I ain't leaving the town, I guess, because this will be the end. And one last mission, maybe. Let's go and see. Well, God forgive me about this. Well, after all I did, يا رجل قطعوني ذبحوني بهذلوني ويبغوني أترك المدينة لا وروح نشوف إيش عند دارمن أبي one last mission أحس إني برضه ما شبعت يا رجل لعب ممتع لحد كبير أتمنى لو في جزء رابع للأمانة Maybe after 1 year or two. Get on there. I didn't imagine she'd be. عاد ضيق يا رجل ديو ما في اخبار عن مقتل سام وكامل او شو رايك صار yeah whatever it is Here you are, Donovan. I have the suit up. Okay, I see. The Irish and Vito.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
No, that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
Okay, rule together. Ah. Let's rule it together, man. Don't be so selfish.
We're not here because of what I did or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
Well, nice things to say, Lincoln.
After he killed Sal Marcano, Lincoln Clay took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city. He expanded out across the South into Florida and even the Carolinas. There's so much money coming in, and he's been smart with it. He spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid. The city's favorite son, Yeah. Rebuilding the Hollow, buying up Frisco Field, reopening the theme park, all that money and goodwill, he thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals, made donations to a charity here and there, but nothing absolves him of his crimes. That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln Clay.
Lincoln gave in to everything. Drugs, booze, prostitutes, you name it. If he made a dollar, he was involved. Seeing him on the news, strutting around. Sometimes I think
He became the demon.
He died over at Samus.
He became the demon, man.
With all the rest of them.
There'd be kind of a peace in that.
About any of this.
Hold my hand. Ooh, baby, it's a long way down to the bottom of the river. Hold my
finally
hand.
I guess ooh, this baby, is it. So, أتمنى أن وفقتني أن أقول لكم اللعبة هذه. اعذرونا صارت في مشكلة تقنية وما قدرت أسجل كم من مقطع في اللعبة. لعبتها أنا لكن ما تسجلت. يلا نعوضها في الألعاب الجاية. اكتبوا رأيكم في التعليقات إذا عجبتكم. So see you and catch you on the next one. Till then, peace out.
Something. Senator! Where were you when John Fitzgerald Kennedy was assassinated?
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
I don't remember. At home, I believe.
Let me tell you where I was. A muddy hut in Vietnam. Slowly dismembering an old woman, cutting her apart bit by bit. And do you know why? Because her son was an NVA officer. And hurting her was the only way to make him talk.
I don't understand what this has to do.
What he told us saved the lives of an entire platoon. That's 42 men. Men that lived another day because I was willing to take a saw to that old woman.
Thank you, Mr. Donovan. I believe that.
Sit down and shut the fuck up!
دايماً لقيت على القضاة.
I did a lot of terrible shit over there, in the name of this country. Shit that will haunt me for the rest of my life. But I did it because I believed in the fight. I believed what this nation stood for. So, to be sitting there ass deep in mud with that old woman scattered all around me, and hearing that the President of the United States had just been fucking murdered, well, I knew right then and there that I couldn't let that stand. That I would find a way to make it right, no matter how long it took.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that Sal Marcano and a group of conspirators murdered Jack Kennedy.
Oh, that is the most absurd thing I have ever heard.
I assumed you would say that.
Don't fucking move!
Oh man, this wild man is crazy.
Oh, I don't hold anyone's ambitions against them, Senator. And you certainly were ambitious, weren't you? You went to law school, And then he became a district attorney. And then the United States Senate. After Sal Marcano died, I went through his files. Imagine my surprise when I saw your name over and over and over and over again. The mob wanted Jack Kennedy dead, and you were more than willing to help.
Oh, damn. Where the plot twist?
There are cameras everywhere. There's witnesses.
Where's your mafia game?
These stupid asshole, because then they will know that I am not finishing with you. I am starting with you.
Oh, my God. I got to a slot.
Oh, and they're next.
Well, I didn't see this coming.
Gentlemen. God,
well, I haven't been to her. I guess. Yeah. Well, للأمانة حتى أنا خدعني. والله للأمانة من أفضل الأجزاء اللي لعبتها. صحيح طريقة اللعبة غريبة، لكن من جد من جد من جد انهرت. الحين من جد انتهى. بترككم مع الكريدتس. أوه مع الكريدتس. إيه. See you on the next one. And I'm Michael the Hardcore Noob. See you on the next one.